uses damage is ridiculous indeed.
Round one. Fight.
Hit. That's such a blow from Beast. How much is that on hit? Still not launching forward one. Whatever. Plus 6 on hit. Wow, that's a lot. So I really shouldn't press buttons after that. Adjust to his strings, that's all I want to focus on. Very. Oh, what am I doing? Not sure what am I doing this round. Or against Geese in general. Demian, hello. And thank you for watching. Press the button. What? That was supposed to be a wall summon too, but okay. Have I done any cosplay? I haven't done any cosplays at all in my life yet. But I do know Amy from Soul Calibur, yes. She's cute.
Get ready for the next battle.
Even -9. He doesn't care about that. Yeah, it's really hard to pressure Geese. I feel like against Geese all you can do is just turtle and punish his stuff inside the left. How long have I been playing? You mean in general? Tekken? About 5 or 6 years.
Come on. This might be a new round one. Fight. Let's go.
Nice homing. Why do I keep doing that? One small whip into a launch. Ridiculous character, man. Ridiculous. What a comeback. Round three. Fight. Still not ducking for the sick forward back. I mean, quarter sick back. Two. I like the muscle memory for it. Nice dash caps. Stuck at the wrong time.
Give in to your fears.
Where am I from? I'm from Slovakia. Tekken takes a long time to get good at. Literally years. Yes, exactly. Most experienced people say that getting at least to the intermediate level takes roughly a year of playing. A year or two. Be careful when I do the 50-50 after downfall. Yeah, I always instinctively duck and I can't break that habit.
Come on. This might be amusing. Round one. Fight.
It's very because I'll get counter hit. I was trying to parry that. Mm. Excel, I know it. I'm trying to learn this matchup. This goddamn matchup. I'm gonna stain my hands with Goose's blood. You know, let's just focus on seeing those things. Nothing else. I don't care about winning. I just want to learn those strings and transitions and whatnot. Again, for no reason. Well, Invictus, I understand these. I just need like the muscle memory. That's what I'm trying to gain, the muscle memory to punish stuff. Because I already labbed the character, but gaining the muscle memory is another thing. Okay, nice punish. Interrupt him once at the wrong time, and you get launched. Please, he's the most technical of the 2D characters because he doesn't have a dragon punch. Indeed, indeed. And nobody really plays Akuma, so I don't need to grab him for now. Arceus, hello. Nice crush. Nice parry! There's the parry. Never forget me. The parry. No block? Oh my god. That jumping kick is plus 16 on hit, by the way. That's why I got juggled. For 80% of health. He baited it. The Matterhorn. Round 3.
Fight.
Here we go again. I didn't duck. My way out of it. Still not ducking. Still jabbing when I'm not supposed to jab. At least I ducked correctly now. Desperate here, but that's good. I'll learn this one day. Okay, I'm dead once again, or not. I won. How did I win?
You win.
I cheesed my way out of this. I'm not here to cheese, I'm here to learn. Cheese is a true gentleman. Helps lady get up. Unlike Jin, right? You don't know how to do Raging Storm, both sides. That's the issue. Wait, you can't do Raging Storm at all. Is that what you mean? Just to clear T side.
There's round one. Fight.
Met a horn. Another met a horn. Is this down forward 2 on its own, like minus 13? Nice. And now when I duck, he does a mid. Finally, when I duck, and he does the mid one. Down forward 2 is safe, but what about his down forward 4? Why would you press buttons after down 4 too?
Fight.
I ducked, but I didn't punish. But at least I ducked. Don't worry, bunny. It's only unsafe if it comes from downward land 4. I see, thank you very much. Set up some song with request bot. No, I will not do that. Because of YouTube. I don't want copyrighted songs in case I upload the bots to YouTube. The move that you did that is punishable is forward 4, not down forward 4. I see, it looks like a down forward 4. Can't really tell the difference. Yeah, that one. That's a forward 4, okay. He waited. I shouldn't have pressed the button. God damn it. Nice combo. I'm desperate now. Elzar, hello. I'm trying to learn some goos. Yes! That was correct. Okay, now I'm seeing a pattern, I think. I see a pattern when he's gonna go for the mid instead of the high. I hope you all know what I'm talking about, like Korosuke forward back, I mean Korosuke back to you and stuff like that. I can show you in practice mode later on. Some anti-geek tech.
Kobol. Round one. Fight.
Ran into my launch. Beautiful. I cheesed my way out of this. Punish. G miss. Hello. Yes! Very good. Still ducking after down 4. Running of water, hello. Thank you very much. Now I'm trying to learn geese. Sometimes you feel dirty playing geese. You should. But don't worry, sometimes I feel dirty for playing Lily as well. I just need to learn the geese matchup and everything will be fine. At least Lily will be in the next Tekken. You're right.
This might be amusing.
So Lily wins.
Fight.
Whip. Punch. Into a parry. Into 50% of your health bar gone. Snack Edge.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh. Some lag. Some big lag. Because a lag switcher. The jump over strats.
Final round. Fight.
Again? Good job.
You lose. Stay down.
He touches you and you're dead. Exactly. That's tease. But this is helping me. How come you let go of the guard when that move hits you? The quarters of poetry. I don't let go of my guard. But that quarters of poetry is a mid-high string that I try to duck sometimes. But he has a mid-mid mix up for that. So sometimes I guess wrong. Guaranteed throw. I mean ground throw. Weird.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Not stepping that way against Lily. Miss Perry. Am I dead? Might be dead. Yeah, seems dead.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh, I shouldn't duck when he's in max mode, because he always goes for the mid then. Clean. Final round. Fight. Okay. Another one. Into again, Ito? No?
K-O.
Never mind. Still dead.
You lose.
Stay down, maggot.
With the Korosuka back mix ups, you have three options. Two mids and one high. Two mids? I thought he has one mid. Wait, oh, I know which one you mean now. Yeah, I know. But the two mids, the first one is a special mid. In the two mid strings, the first hit is a special mid. So if I duck, it still doesn't hit me. And therefore I can avoid the high. This and I'm still safe if I get hit by the special mate.
Fight.
And I'm back. Best panic move. Jesus duck jab. I swear. How bad is his sidestep 4, whatever it is, that sidestep low on block? No, it's plus 6 on hit, but on block? How much? Go, I'm dead again. tried.
You lose. Give in to your fears.
Think you need, I need to pick infinite stage if I'm allowed? I'm not sure. I don't think picking stages is allowed.
Get ready for the next fight.
It's minus 12, so it's the 4. Thank you. Tesla 3. I know, I keep forgetting about it.
Come on. This might be amusing. Round 1. Fight.
Good stuff. Oh, down three hit. Oh, second three. Thank you. Okay.
Fight.
In the blender again. I think I just noticed a pattern. Oh shit. Am I dead? I might be dead. Yep. Dead. Almost had him. Almost. These random Matterhorns are paying off, but I'd rather not rely on them in the long run. Because of this. You're not dash blocking correctly. Maybe because it's online. Movement online kind of sucks.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, I noticed the pattern now. Let's see if I can make take advantage of it. Not quite yet. Nice. What's your parrying? When he pressures me with pokes, I'm supposed to shy step. Lily had a 14 frame watcher. No, she doesn't. She has a 15 frame watcher. But she does have a very strong 12 frame punisher. That covers everything from 12 frames to minus 14. Xiaoyu is very good against geese as well. She can avoid stuff with AOP. Alright, but I don't think that is minus 14 when he's in max mode. No spin kicks. Was I not fast enough with my punish? Nice. Mid crush. Oops. good job. Hi, Yuro. How are you? Almost had him. Almost cheesed him.
You lose. Stay down, maggot.
Jin! Hello.
Get ready for the next battle.
I'm trying to learn the goose. Okay, it's boosted. 3 times the King Ultra and the 10 Lucky Hell Sweep. Well, and you're also a Lex creature. I really can't press anything. Maybe I'm just a scrub. By me. To the wall with you. I just remembered something. Somebody told me that Lily can punish all the projectiles with her Rage Art. My nose is itchy. Are we still talking about Leo's gender? It's an Apache helicopter. Gasson, hi! Yes, I'm doing good. I'm trying to learn the geese matchup. How are you doing? That's not minus 12, okay. Do something. Snake Edge is the answer. That's very risky when you're so low on HP, but okay. Just kill me. Just kill me!
Perfect. Round 4. Fight.
Random parry. Nice. Alright, I think that was it for today. I'm gonna show y'all something. But thank you for the game, Spica. You're gonna have to fight again sometime. This weekend or and next week. If you don't mind. I got wrecked, but at least I got some muscle memory now.